Yeah, that was me singing this, whatever. Yeah, that's me. That's me, by the way. Ooh. Yeah.
I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing.
I try to be everything that I can. Baby Bird, thanks for the umbrage.
Sometimes I come out as being nothing.
Guys, everyone go follow her and all the people that do that, because I reached my max followers. I'm going to stand for something.
I'm thanking God that he made you part of the plan. I guess I ain't go through all that hell for nothing. I'm always fucking up and wrecking shit. It seems like I perfected it. I offer you my love. I hope you take it like some medicine. Tell me ain't nobody better than me. I think that there's better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one.
Hey, thank you for the umbrage. Actually, we need to play something more fitting. Ruin this one, this type of love. Ready for a banger, Jaden? Ready for this motherfucking banger? Thank you for the unmarried Leah. Thank you, XO Baby. What? Dang, gotta be in your music video. Of course. I don't get it. Have you had your period? Nah, not yet. Yeah. Well, Granny, thank you for the umbrage. Real, thank you for the umbrage. You're cool, 10% Poland. Right, because I don't know what that means, but thank you. Kaya, thank you for the umbrage. I don't hate anyone. Actually, that's not true. I do. No. Yeah. Yes, I'm okay. It was just a joke. Yes. We were just playing. Got a sandwich. Demons in my brain, love. Peace I can't attain. Cause all these girls the same. What's up with Jaden? I don't know, he's right there.
Oh, he's
freaking
aborted.
Dude.
I don't mess with
that's him. That's crazy.
That is crazy.
That is crazy.
Y'all can't see, but I can see, and he can see.
And I can see, and he can see, and we saw.
And we saw that it is crazy.
And that shit is motherfucking crazy.
Yo, on the live, just for everyone's update.
Get closer.
Little insider, so what drops July 16th.
It still works. Still works.
Holy shit!
Yeah, I don't need a new one yet.
Holy shit! Did you just hear that? Did you say 16th?
Okay.
Yeah.
New phone.
Put a motherfucking crown.
Just need a promo code.
Do you? I'm not going. But back to comedy.
But I want y'all to know, we're not doing anything on Friday. Nothing. Friday's cut off, canceled. Juice WRLD's new album, Legends Never Die.
That's all we're gonna do. Literally just be like this all day. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. We're just gonna listen to it all day. It's gonna be fire. Instead of my head, you found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one, listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling.
I choked on my egg sandwich, dude. Inside my grave, I know you want me dead. I take prescriptions to make me feel okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing. Holy shit, I'm dying right now. I'll do it all again. I got egg in my fucking throat. Alright, I think I'm okay. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made heartbreak. You made my I can't even talk. Oh, for real? I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. People just don't want to see a screen. I hate you and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Alicia, thank you. Little Big Kodak, is that what his name is? I think that's what Michael told me his name was. Little Trippy Red. Bro, the funniest thing is he said some shit like that to me, like, literally, like, a week before about someone else. Like, he messed up another, like, humongous rapper's name. Like, so bad. So who are the new Lils that came into the scene that wrecked everything, Caleb? I can't even talk. My mouth is full. You found another one. Where's Buddy? They said, where's Buddy? Do you know where Buddy is? Probably in the house.
You need
right
a
now.
Freelancer. The obvious choice is going to Fiverr and finding designers.
Dude, she pooped twice this morning.
Seconds. You're not obvious.
In,
you're
outside
mysterious.
Though.
Mysterious. You mean?
I'm not. Guys, when I watch Buddy, she gets she's trained. She knows not to fuck around
because
with
you. Have time. It's not like you've got a deadline.
She knows it. But when someone else is around her, she knows she can kind of get away with it. Because Jaden doesn't fucking clean up her shit. But when she sees me, she's like, she knows she can't be messing with that.
Grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
All right. So we'll get into the big book and the 12 steps a little later.
Yo, tonight. Starbucks.
I always love to hear everyone's
sandwiches.
Stories.
Kind of fire. I'll give it to him.
Why don't you talk to me? Trails got me sweating,
but the room getting colder. Wait, should I? Do you want me to? Please video that still, though. Someone please video this right now. Fuck them. fuck wrong with him?
Fuck wrong with him.
Fuck wrong with him. Fuck wrong with him. Fuck wrong with him.
Yeah.
Bunch of little bitches, bro. Yeah, they just can't see what we're doing. Dude. Yeah, bunch of little pusses over there, bro. Oh, shit. Hell yeah. Fuck wrong with him. Literally fuck wrong with him. Wait, I have something else. Wait.